Life is busy, especially when you're managing childcare, school, work, family, and all the other unexpected challenges life can throw at you. It can be hard to remember to keep us up to date with changes. It's important we pay you the right amount at the right time. To do this, we need you to check that the information we have is correct and keep us up to date with any changes to your family circumstances. Because the amount we pay you depends on the information you provide, you could be underpaid or overpaid if we don't have the right information. If you work, we receive some information from your employer, but it is your responsibility to update your information with us if you or your partner's income changes. You need to check we have the right details about you and your children, the right income for the past tax year, that's the 1st of April till the 31st of March, estimated the right family income for the next tax year. If you see that we don't have the right information about you or your partner based on letters or emails we send you or what you see in myIR, you need to update your details to make sure you get paid the right amount. You don't need to tell us about every family milestone like first words or first football goals. You just need to tell us when your family income changes or your family circumstances change so we can make sure you're getting paid the correct amount. We need to know about increases and decreases in income, changes in hours of work, if you start or stop earning self-employed income, changes in child support, benefits, pensions, ACC, and any changes to your student allowance. We also need to know if your family circumstances change. Please tell us if your spouse or partner moves in or out, you start looking after a child leaves your care, or your shared care arrangements change. We also need to know if you move to a new address or change your contact details. The simplest, fastest way to tell us about any changes is through your myIR account. If you haven't registered yet, you can set this up by visiting ird.govt.nz. You can keep your information up to date and send us messages through myIR. You'll receive a reply letting you know it may take up to 15 working days for a response. We usually respond to messages faster than that, so you're likely to hear back from us sooner. If you are hard of hearing or would like a translator to help you, there is a range of services to help support you. Please visit ird.govt.nz for more information. If you don't tell us about changes as they happen, your weekly or fortnightly payments may reduce or stop, or you may get a bill at the end of the tax year. The sooner you tell us about a change, the better. If your end of year income tax assessment shows you have a working for families bill to pay, we're here to support you to do this. Your bill won't be due until the 7th of February or 7th of April if you have a tax agent. We'll send you a reminder letter before your payment is due. If you haven't paid your bill in full by the due date, penalties and interest may apply. We've got options on how to repay overpayments to suit your circumstances, including using current working for families payments to repay overpayments. Some customers prefer to use some of their weekly or fortnightly working for families payments to pay off their bill. If this sounds like you, you can set this up in myIR specifying how much you would like taken out of your payments every week or fortnight. Or get in touch and we'll set it up for you. Setting up a payment plan. Payment plans can make things easier by splitting what you owe over weekly or fortnightly repayments. This could be an automatic payment or a deduction from your income. We'll work with you to ensure any repayments are affordable. Online installment arrangement. We know sometimes talking about money can be awkward. If you'd prefer not to talk to us, you can propose a payment plan that works for you using our online installment arrangement tool. Or send us a myIR message letting us know your current situation and how we can help. If paying money back just isn't possible right now, we'll work with you to come up with a solution. Send us a message through myIR or give us a call. We want to make this as stress-free as we can, so you can focus on your family and the things that are important to you.